Welcome back to the Asia's Got Talent semifinals. And our last act tonight is an inspiring group of friends united by hardship. And dancing was their way forward.
From the streets to the stage, all the way from the Philippines, it's Junior New System!
Oh, my goodness.
Asia's Got Talent has been looking for you.
Junior New System is a name that I'm going to remember.
Di po namin expect na ganun po yung tingin sa amin ng judge. Both sa 4 years, nag-standing ovation po sila. Sobrang proud po kami sa grupo namin.
Junior New System, they did some incredible, incredible moves. They blew me away.
Mahirap lang po kami. Sobrang hirap po talaga ng buhay sa Pilipinas.
Tumula lang kami sa baba. Ngayon, sa tumunggal-tagal, nandito na po kami.
Kung pala rin man po yung grupo namin na manalo, malaking pasasalamat po namin. Dahil po, matutustusan na po yung hirap ng buhay namin. Sobrang excited na po kami pakita yung performance namin yun.
I'm super excited to see Junior New System. They made such a huge impact with all their power moves. They're so talented.
3, 2, 1, action!
Throw this to the judge that was dancing in her seat the most, Angun. What?
Boys.
Sorry, you were second most, Vanessa.
Boys, you were on fire. I loved it. And you know what? I am touched by your story, and what you've achieved so far is very inspirational. And on a very personal note, no matter what happens, I wish you all good luck. Yeah.
Thank you very much, Angun. David.
I just have a feeling that the phones in the Philippines are going to be going nuts. Yeah. I have no more to say. It was just incredible.
Fanning yourself down there, huh, Mel?
I'm sweating. I'm crying. You know what? A lot has been made on this show about your backgrounds. And for every hardship each one of you has faced, it has made you this brilliant. You are so hungry, you are so passionate, and you feel it when you dance, and I was blown away. Totally.
All right, thank you very much, Melanie. Vanessa, you were dancing in your seat as well.
Mabuhay! Okay, quick question. Who told you to wear heels? Again. Who told you to wear heels again?
Sa katotoo yung manager po namin. Na-request niya po sa amin to, tapos tinry po namin, pinarakas po namin para may mapakita po kaming iba. At sobrang proud po kami talaga kasi gusto po namin lahat po na papakita namin sa inyo lahat sa buong mundo po. Perfect po.
Junior News System. I understand, I get it, but for me personally, you guys don't need the shoes. You guys are amazing as is, all right?
I love the shoes.
I know the shoes. I know it brings
love the shoes.
I know it brings, you know, the difficulty level, but guys, I love watching you guys get into it, and you guys have that. And I know you want to do that too, more than you want to wear heels right now. So because I don't want to wear heels one day because of you guys, all right? But you guys are awesome. I loved it. You guys are my favorite, seriously. I love you guys.
We understand that you had some very special people come to watch you here tonight.
Yes po. In-invite po namin sila dito. Lalo-lalo na po yung pamilya namin. Maraming salamat po namin sa Jetstar. Sa nagpadala po sa amin. Kaya nandito sila.
Okay, judges, we know this isn't going to be easy, but David, on behalf of the judges, your decision, please.
It was so tough. You know, we really battled this one out because the level of talent is so incredible. And let's not forget, to all eight acts up there, in the final analysis, we don't have the final say. We can help one of you go through tonight, but it's the voting public that is going to put you through or not put you through. So everybody's got to get out and vote, pick up your phones and vote. We have come to a unanimous decision, as a jury would do. And the act that we are sending straight to the grand final is...
Maraming salamat po talaga. Maraming salamat po sa lahat ng pumunta. Sa judges po, salamat po. Talagang pinagandahan po namin to. Para sa buong mundo. Sa Pilipinas po talaga.
Alright. Thank you very much, Junior News System. Congratulations. One more time, Asia. Let's hear it for Junior News System. Yeah.